Like a sparrow singing a melody.
And Steve's holding it down. We just kind of let Zach and Lebo kind of swirl around that.
Like for us, in this case, it's like dun 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 dun.
I'm just dun dun.
Everyone's a star on the station, waiting for a standing ovation.
I love the lyrics of the tune, and the chorus is super catchy and clever.
It's like an ode to a goddess of music. It's really a song of gratitude.
What's with all these bold insecurities, rhythms of fab through the years?
After the drums and bass felt really solid, we just kept going over the song. Every time we would find new little magic portals.
I know, I loved playing it, and I think we all loved playing it.
I just love, there's like so much patience.
It's a magical song.
When I wrote it, I was really reflecting on the power of music and what a positive force it's been for me and really like all of humanity. You know, like how often has music carried us through things?
Little bitty baby in a nursery. Mother hums a melody nervously. She got a song to cure cries. And one that gives tears to your eyes.